Tobias Harris in an EP in the open court. You play good defense, rebound, get it out in transition. Harris had daylight there, and he knocks down a three. Nick Vucevic, rebound. Just a couple of minutes in here from Detroit, game number two for the Magic and the Pistons. Harris driving on Ibaka. Serge Ibaka matching up with Tobias Harris. Caldwell Pope, good defender. Evan Fournier heaves it back to Vucevic. Nick rattles in and out. Vucevic finds himself matched up against Harris. Here comes the double team. Payton for three and ready to get in this game. He talked the entire timeout as well. Too much one-on-one trying to calm guys down.
Yeah, he's a vocal guy.
As Harris knocked back to Biz. One dribble, the left-handed hook is Gordon cross-court to Fournier. He drives on Caldwell Pope. Nice dish to Biombo. Blocked from behind by Harris. Out of bounds at the fourth. Here's Harris on the drive. Vucevic closes the door, and Harris floats it in. Harris in double figures with made the first shot of the night, has not scored since. Here's Smith. A driving.
We get through this half and get to the other side.
Harris, Euro step through the lane. Elfrid Payton trying to go up for the shot, and they took it away down low. Smith with a bounce pass to Caldwell Pope. The turnover
into the post, and they just blew that right up, fighting over the screens.
Tobias Harris knocks down another jump shot.
Tobias out there, looks like he's just shooting in the park, doesn't he? Not a lot of contest.
Made 8 of 13 in their opener against as well. Harris turns it over. Vucevic throws a dangerous Smith again. He's got 14 in the game. Payton tried to come right back. Smith and Harris play a two-man game. Harris backs in on Ibaka and hooks it in. Point. Lure and Aaron Baines on the floor for Detroit. That's Tobias Harris with a cut to the rim.